It's September 11th, 2018, approximately 9:41 a.m. And I'm giving you the headline for USA Today, an email that I sent this morning to show the date and the time. We're now going to flush the toilet. This is 3. This is 4. This is 5. This is 6. This is 7. This is 8. And Airbnb's representatives will be here at 11 a.m. this morning to do their examination of this very same toilet and to determine if it's been working properly or not. And that's the purpose of doing this video recording, to show that immediately previous to their inspection, so it has been working perfectly. This is 9. And this is 10. Okay, this video is concluded.